How to safely unspool the printing material from Fabtotum Personal Fabricator. A scissor or another tool is necessary to cut the wire of printing material. Be sure the feeder is engaged, and raise the extruder temperature to 200 degrees. Wait the target temperature is reached. Okay, the temperature is near 200 degrees. And I can push the release mechanism on the head, and I remove the bowden tube from head, and I cut away the inflated material. Okay, after that we can use the usual unspooling procedure under the maintenance menu.